A representative from the Cuisine Association said that if the FDA fell through, then they would just have to look for fresh produce elsewhere. He really wants and is looking forward to receiving cheaper Australian produce because this is very popular in China. Chinese consumers love it very much, but he said, you know, if Australia doesn't come to the table and if things fall through, then they'll have to look elsewhere.
ABC reporter Hui Fengchen joining us there live from Beijing. Thanks so much.